channel. I apologize for leaving so early in the last part, and so abruptly, even that with my normal finish. The boy woke up hangry a lot earlier than he usually does. So... had to, go with trying to feed him because the wife was asleep. He doesn't do this a lot, if hardly ever. I think this is the only second time this has happened in my long time of, like, doing this. On the first one, left is 9:15:07. So that was close, I guess. Let me see what's all around here. I don't have a defensive weapon, which is bad. So for Leon, instead of the machine gun, we get the Lightning Hawk Magnum, which is much better of a weapon. Glad I found that.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, fuck my ass. That is an angry boy, and I wish I had some defensive weapons. Oh, let's just go up and pray we have a way out. Okay, we're just gonna run. Nope. Didn't work. This should be DCM. I'm super glad I ate that. Really, bro? I may die here. Fuck, it's time to go. So fucking tense right now because I don't know what to do or where to go.
Yeah.
need to wake him now. Oh, dude, I really need you to not right now. Oh, fuck my ass, dude. That was so terrible. Fuck me. Oh, yeah, yeah. I really wish we had a shotgun. As much as I like running for him, I should wait till he fucks off. Alright, so it's looking... Oh, there's a fucking hit pouch right here? God, that would've been so fucking useful earlier. I'm tempted to run out and go get it. So right now, I think this is the last spade door. Maybe it's maybe clubs, I don't know. But I need to go through here and get this. I need to get the lion statue. And then I need to get that. I'm not great on ammo here, am I? Alright, so where is my current path that I need to take? I think I should go and hit this area right here. Pick up that large caribou handgun ammo on the way out, but this is where I need to be heading. Fuck, my contact just fell out. Alright, give me like 5 minutes to take my contact out. I say 5 minutes, give me like a minute or two to take my contact out and put my glasses on. Alright. so I need at least one slot open. But I do want to go ahead and get back to max health, just in case something goes shitty. So I'm gonna stop in, grab a first aid spray, and use it. Really wish I had a defensive weapon, a slot for all the defensive weapon, but I don't. So I'm just gonna deal with the hand that I'm dealt. Okay. Him walking around that corner was the worst fucking thing ever. God, I didn't expect him this early, so it's a diamond key. Okay. What the fuck is this? Actually, I don't think I want to know. Oh, it sucks because I don't think I'll be back here for that. I do want to know what's in here. What are the odds of me coming back through here? More likely than not. Alright, so I gotta figure out what the unicorn is. Two people, a water thing, and a bow? Well, I should have that. What's this? Oh, it's the bug. This is the bug. God, I wish I had a shotgun. I think I'm more upset that I don't know where he is than anything. Oh, what I can hear is gas. What is the lion? Oh. No idea what the lion is. That's not stellar. Great. Gotta figure that out. Scales, fire crown. It's too many to just guess. We're gonna have to find something somewhere that tells us. Thank you. better be something fucking useful. Oh my good god. Talk about useful. So we gotta get back down there. Grenade with me when I do this. I have no idea where he's at. Okay, so he's out there. So one idea is to plant that run, grab that, head down the stairs. Down here, turn this in, figure out what it is, come out here, grab these two, hit the safe. Okay. Don't you fucking dare tell me. Fancy man got me. Black Fancy Man. The amount of zombies is kicking my ass, bro. Like, holy fuck. I'll be right back. again for the interruption. God, that kid's on a tear tonight. Oh, so I got the middle one right. So it's Crown Firebird. GP in that capacity magazine. So many fucking zombies. Starting to get ridiculous. Take damage for this. So it's 9, 15, 7. 9, 15, 7. So let's go ahead and hit the lion. Crown fireplace bird. Actually, that's super stellar. Alright, I'm gonna go back and develop that film. Looks like I'm going. I don't wanna go that way, I have the liquor. Save me, Mr. Man. Thanks for letting her bag a chunk out of me, dog. Actually, I feel like this way is the safer way to go. It's not, you know, that way. Fucking knife. Disappear. Fucking Christ, man. Shit's getting a bit fucking ridiculously difficult. This is so much harder than it was the first time. Oh, God. I take that out, take that out, take that out. There's no more healing items. Very little ammo. We're gonna save here before we leave. You know, just in case. I will say, I'm gonna put that up. First aid spray in the bathroom, so we should swing by there and grab it. We need to go through here into the waiting room to the art room. Wait a minute. I forgot this was an option. Open the windows if I could see anything. I'm very much probably about to die here, but it's a gamble. God, just the amount of fucking, like, shit going, like, on in the amount of zombies is insane. You know, I don't know what I just heard. No, I don't like it. I'm just gonna fucking roll. Sucks is I don't know if a liquor dropped in there. Yeah, I do. I don't have any mag ammo. Fuck it. If we get too close to a zombie, we'll just eat it really quick. What's crazy is you get the mag in this fucking video. The mag damage. This is just not going well. Sucks, I don't know if this was a fucking play either. Having that shotgun will be nice. So, I think we're gonna end it once we get down there. Hers is ram, bow, ram, harp, bird. That's not great. I would much rather avoid you. Considering I should never be back this way. So what did I miss? I missed that knife, something around here, these boards, stuff in the waiting room. First aid spray in the bathroom would be nice if we're doing this, but I don't know what I'd be risking just trying for that. We should hurry. Like they won't enter here at least. It sucks that very much like to save. Like to save my ammo and shit. I think I'll do the boss fight against William and then call it. Christ almighty, that sucks. I didn't think I'd need to be using Matilda, but I definitely remember my first playthrough never needing Matilda. Fucking Christ, is that proved ever the challenge this time around? I saw the badge on me. This should free up a space and save me from needing to come back. Save that ammo, personally. Yeah, it's William. I didn't think it was. God, this is just going so horribly. If I remember from Claire, this isn't a super hard boss fight. Okay, never mind. Actually, I think that's how it happens. He gets past it and he just drops him. Also, what's crazy is, if anyone got hit like that and they're smart enough to do that, they're dead. This is gonna be a tough fight. I already have that feeling.
Work on this thing.
No, it won't. I need to try and avoid wasting health here too.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
First gun. Just. Areas. And I guess we'll. I'd rather wait on an herb, to be honest.
Damn. Where is it?
For the surplus of ammo.
Oh, fuck!
Ow. Trying to get me, you son of a bitch. Because I don't want to use magnets for this. Okay, we had to use two. God, stark contrast between how hard fucking the A and B in scenarios are. Definitely so far B is much harder. But you definitely get items and stuff a lot earlier. This is going horribly wrong. What sucks is I don't have any space. This is something I had to do. Three full healths change into one. Hopefully the game recognizes I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. It's adaptive difficulty and turns that shit the fuck down. Cause they're coming on a little fucking strong right now. I'll save that till I'm in danger. Oh fuck. Man, I don't fucking waste two magnum rounds on that. Oh, thank the gods. Hip out, yeah. Oh, fuck me. just gonna go ahead and pull that out, make more of the ammo. Store that, and that's pretty much where we're at now. Okay, this is pretty much where I'm in this part. This has not been going well, it's been going quite shittedly. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Fucking next part, just more of me getting my ass obliterated by these zombies. Oh, God, this has not been going well. This is going horribly, and I'm pretty sure as soon as I go up that fucking ladder, it's gonna be more zombies. I'm pretty sure zombie dogs, to be honest. Anyway, I appreciate you tuning in. Gosh. Please like, comment, subscribe. Slap that notification bell on, because my upload schedule is quite random, to be honest. Like, I think as of this point, I think I've only uploaded, like, the first two or three parts of Claire's. Even though I have them all fucking filmed. So, yeah. Thanks for tuning in. I hope to see you in the next video. See you then.